This is my hand. This is my blood. This is my mouth. Just because I parked my car behind your car and I came to reverse my car and you were all angry and you just punched my mouth, gave me a dirty slap because I want to reverse my car. Man, no, this is trash. This is trash. Seriously. I didn't say a word. I didn't say one word. I didn't say one word. All I wanted to do was to just reverse my car because I hate fighting and trying to argue or causing nuisance or any shit. I don't like it. And all you had to do was to stoop so low and behave immature and very stupid. If this is what royalty is all about in Nigeria, then it's fucked up. Like, you guys are fucked up, I swear. I respect kings, prince, and anybody that has to do with this royalty thingy. But the thing is, this night I went to Oniru. I went to for a birthday party with my friends, and I parked my car behind a car. Okay, so they came to call me that the owner of the car wants to move his car, that I should come. And I went there peacefully to reverse my car. Then the next thing, they said his name is Prince Shola or what, I don't give a fuck. Prince Shola of Oniru or something, I don't know. They said, and the next thing he did was to slap me and punch me in the mouth, telling me that, why do I have to park behind this car? Am I blind and all that? Without me saying a word. Prince Shola of Oniru, you are fucked up.